it's Evie, and in today's video, I'm showing you guys my productive pregnancy morning routine. Lately, I've been finding myself waking up before my 8:30 alarm, which is great because it makes me feel like I am well rested for the day. First thing I always do when I wake up in the morning is drink water. I've been trying to stay consistent with not getting on social media when I wake up. So I'm just gonna get up, head to the bathroom so that I can of course empty my bladder because oh my goodness, Carter is literally squishing it up. And I'm gonna brush my teeth while I read my morning devotional. This is something that I have been striving to do every single morning is read my daily devotional. It gives me such a great word, such great motivation and inspirational stories to get me through my day. Now, once I'm finished with everything in the bathroom, I've been getting it more of a habit of making my bed right before I leave out of my room. It makes, you know, makes my room look more put together, and it's just, you know, more of a habit that I definitely need to have. And once I'm done with that, then of course I can now head downstairs so that I can finally put some food on my stomach. Now, before I do any of that, of course I have to plug up the Christmas lights. It's that season and I need to feel very festive and make sure all the lights are on because we went through so much to get this together. Oh yes, we're gonna look at these lights every single day. And now I can head to the kitchen. So this morning I'm gonna just make myself a bowl of oatmeal. I love the fruit of cream oatmeal flavors, and I mix like three of them together. Peaches, blueberries, strawberries. I make mine with milk. And while that's in the microwave, I'm gonna cut up some fresh strawberries to put in that with my oatmeal. And this is going to be a very filling and nutritious breakfast. Now, while I eat my breakfast, I like to check my emails, make sure I don't have any consultation appointments, update my agenda, and then I've been, of course, journaling on a daily basis. So I do take time to journal in the morning, write down my goals, my tasks, things that I need to get done, things that I am grateful for, things that I know that I can improve on today, and then I head upstairs and get ready for my workout. Now, I don't do anything too intense, just, you know, get some cardio in and do some stretching. And of course, we gotta get some squats in. So this is a quick routine that you can do from home, or you can do it in the gym. You can do it inside, outside. Some days I go walking, may add a little running in there, but today I decided to just get on the bike and then doing some leg kicks. I don't know why I can't think of what it is. Donkey kicks. And I'm gonna get some squats in. And it just feels so good. You don't even have to work out that long. The goal is at least 30 minutes a day. And then I head straight across the hall and get ready for a nice hot shower. Now, I'm going to show you guys the products that I use on a daily basis. First, starting with my face wash. Now, this face wash is the God is Revival line by Latasha Bailey. I'm going to leave that information in the description. It is an amazing face wash. It doesn't have any scent to it. It's great for sensitive skin like myself. And it just helps me have that glowing feeling that I love during this time. And then I follow that with a scrub. Now this scrub is from Lush and it's the Dark Angel scrub. So it helps, you know, take away any dark spots or prevent any dark spots. And it feels very good. It makes my skin feel so smooth. And so I love to use that as well while I am in the shower. And now it's time to lather up with my soap of choice, Dial soap. Now, I use Dial soap because any other soap leaves my skin itchy and crawly. And I'm gonna combine it with this body scrub. I definitely love to use a body scrub. The scent is just so amazing. But the feeling that Dial Soap gives me is such a clean feeling. And it does not leave my skin itchy. I don't know what it is. My skin is super sensitive. And I also heard that my grandmother, this is why she uses Dial Soap. I used to always wonder that when I was little. So that explains so much. I feel you, Mama, because I cannot do any other soap. And now that I'm clean, I can now get out the shower and moisturize my bump. So my first choice of moisturizer is the Cocoa Butter Shea Butter Body Oil. And then I follow up with my lotion of choice. Honestly, any lotion that is nearby, I will use. Today I'm using Bath & Body Works Body Cream. And I'm just going to follow up, you know, on top of the body oil with this lotion, just so that I am extremely moisturized. And then following that, I do like to use my Sweet Spot Yoni pads that actually brightens, removes dark spots and ingrown hairs from my yoni area that I actually don't see often. And then I actually have this serum from God Is Revival line that you actually rub on your shoulders, your face, and it has essential oils in it. And it's used to be intentional, to say your affirmations, prayers, while you are rubbing down your neck, your face, and just really setting the tone for the day. And then I follow up with the face mist. Now, once I am dressed, I am just gonna brush my lashes and I'm just gonna do my brows for the day. Nothing too crazy, just a light little something. And then I'm going to get to my hair. So for my brows, I do use the Anastasia Brow Gel. And for my hair, all I am simply doing is laying my edges. This edge control is so bomb. My edges literally stay laid for like 2 days. I'm not even exaggerating. And once I finish finalizing my outfit, as you can see, I'm having a very intense conversation with my mom. I will soon be ready to head out the door. So today I'm wearing a chill fit, black jumpsuit from Pretty Little Thing, paired with a pink jean jacket, and I'm wearing my Balenciaga runners. Love this outfit for a chill Sunday evening, and that is my productive pregnancy morning routine. So definitely like this video, comment for more, and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'm gonna see you in the next video. Bye, love.